It is unacceptable that they keep us voiceless. No more!
Martin Luther King came to Selma because even though there was a voting rights bill, nobody could actually act on it.
I'm just here trying to register.
The reason I said yes to this role is because of the magnificence of Annie Lee Cooper and what her courage meant to an entire movement.
We're trying to gain access to the registration office, which is our legal right. Clear
path! Having people look at you and not see you as a human being, she just got tired of it. You cannot know where you're going unless you know where you've been.
We, the people of the United States, establish justice in order to ensure domestic tranquility.